curry leaves, as the name suggests, are tiny leaves mostly used to enhance the flavor of your curries. Apart from enhancing flavor, they have many properties for enhancing your beauty, hair and health too. The first is curry leaves and turmeric for acne-prone skin. For this, you will need a handful of curry leaves and a pinch of turmeric. Grind them to make a fine paste and apply it all over your face. Let the face pack dry and then wash it off gently. The second is curry leaves and multani mitti for wrinkle-free skin. Take some curry leaf powder and multani mitti. Then add a few drops of rose water and make a fine paste. Apply it on your face and neck. Wash it off once it is dry. The third is curry leaves and lemon juice to reduce pimple scar. Make a paste of curry leaves and add a few drops of lemon juice. Mix it well and apply on the affected area. Leave it for 10 to 20 minutes. Then wash it off with normal water. The fourth is curry leaf with milk for skin cuts, burns, insect bites and rashes. To treat them, boil some curry leaves in pure milk. Let this cool off and apply onto the affected area. And the final tip is curry leaf with olive oil. Take 2 tablespoons of curry leaf paste and then to it add 1/4 cup of extra virgin olive oil or smashed avocado. Apply it all over the face and neck. Then wash it off after 15 minutes.